On today's Tech Tuesday, we're going to show you how to set up a monitor in a 9770 combine. The 70 series have the command centers down on the armrest, so there's a couple things you got to remember. For starters, we're going to go into the menu, GS3, and then make sure we go down the line, fill out your resources, your equipment, and then make sure you have your header. Remember, your header for implement width cannot be changed up on your 2630 or 2600 monitor. It must be changed down on the command center. On the command center, we're going to go from your home icon over to the combine setup icon. You will go to the third tab. Under here, you will see the header width. Go ahead, click on that header width. Change it to your desired header width. In this case, it's a 635. Go ahead and save that. Once we get that, we will go on to our next tab up here, the documentation. Here you can change your crop type as well as your variety, which you'll also see changed down on your command center later. So we can change it to hard red spring wheat. Select the variety that you would like. Go ahead and hit accept. Once we hit accept, down here on your command center, you'll see it changes from soybeans before over to hard red spring wheat.